Draw a perpendicular to a line from a point outside the line and near the midpoint. So draw any line AB. Outside it and near the midpoint. So this will be point P. Take any distance in the compass which will cut the line at 2 point. We will get point C and point D. From C and D, draw the intersecting arcs to each other. This will be our one arc and this will be our another arc. It will intersect at point this P dash. Join P and P dash. This is our perpendicular line.